Hello everyone, welcome all of you to English class today. I'm Miss Mann from Trương Định Primary School. Today we will study Unit 5, Lesson 1 and 2, page 36 and 37 of textbook Family and Friends Special Edition Grade 4. Are you ready to learn? Before we start the lesson, we will have some classroom rules. Number one, you sit nicely at the desk. Number two, you focus on the lesson. Number three, you follow directions. And number four, you press pause when necessary. Now, first of all, let's review the previous lesson. You choose the number you want. Which number do you want? Number two first, yes. Now you answer this question. What do you like doing at the beach? What do you like doing at the beach? I like swimming. I like swimming. Next number do you want? Number 5? Yes. Now you fill in the blank. He likes photos. What's here? He likes taking photos. He likes taking photos. Next number. Number 2, 3, or 4? Yes, number 1. Now you answer this question. What do you like doing at the beach? I like snorkeling. I like snorkeling. Now you have two numbers left. 3 or 4? Yes, 4. Oh, you fill in the blank again. She likes a book. What's here? Read or reading? Reading, yes. She likes reading a book. She likes reading a book. Now the last one, number 3. Oh, you answer this question. What do you like doing at the beach? I like surfing. I like surfing. Yes. Okay, now let's move to the new lesson today. We start to learn new words. Now you listen and point.
Penguin. Zebra. Monkey. Kangaroo. Camel. Lizard. Crocodile.
Today we will study about animals. A funny monkey, penguin, chim cánh cụt, zebra, con ngựa vàng, monkey, con khỉ, kangaroo, con chuột túi, camel, con lạc đà, lizard, con thằn lằn, crocodile, con cá sấu. Now you listen and repeat.
Penguin.
Penguin.
Zebra.
Zebra.
Monkey.
Monkey.
Kangaroo.
Kangaroo.
Camel.
Camel.
Lizard.
Lizard.
Crocodile.
Crocodile. Now, let's play a game. Why animals quiz? You Choose the correct word. What animal is this? Snake, lizard, or crocodile? Yes, it's a crocodile. Next, what animal is this? Camel? No. Monkey? No, it's a kangaroo. What animal is this? It's a duck? No. It's a crocodile? No. It's a penguin. Penguin. What animal is this? It's a giraffe? Oh, elephant? It's a camel. Camel. What animal is this? It's a zebra? Crocodile? So it's a lizard. Lizard. We've just finished learning the new words. Now let's listen to the story about the people at the zoo.
Listening 45. Listen and read.
I love the zoo. I like the penguins.
Max, I can't see. Are you watching the monkeys?
Yes, I am. They're funny.
Max?
Wait, I'm watching this funny monkey.
Look, the monkey is taking your sandwich.
That's my sandwich!
I can't see! Is the monkey eating the sandwich?
No, it isn't! It's taking my book!
And my bag!
Come here, Holly!
Look! The monkey is giving our things to Holly!
It likes you!
Now let's move to the next part, grammar. Bây giờ chúng ta hãy cùng học ngữ pháp. Now look at the picture. I say, the dog is eating bread, but I'm not sure. What is the dog eating? So I ask you, is the dog eating bread? Is the dog eating bread? You have two ways to answer, yes or no. Yes, it is. No, it isn't. Okay? Now, I ask you, is the dog eating bread? No, it isn't. The dog is eating a burger. And look at the woman. What is she doing? I say the woman is playing the piano. But I'm not sure what she's doing. So I ask you, is the woman playing the piano? Is the woman playing the piano? Yeah, you have to answer yes or no. But guess what? Yes, she is. No? No, she isn't. Now, I ask you again. Is the woman playing the piano? No, she isn't. She's cooking. Now, next picture. Look at the children. What game are they playing? I say the children are playing basketball. So, but I'm not sure what game the children playing. So I ask you, are the children playing basketball? Are the children playing basketball? You answer me with yes or no. Yes, they are. No, they aren't. Yes, they are. No, they aren't. Now, look at the picture. Are the children playing basketball? Yes, they are. They are playing basketball. Rồi, when I ask you, are you? You answer, yes, I am. No, I'm not. For example, I ask you, are you learning English? You answer, are you learning English? Các con có đang học tiếng Anh không? You say, yes, I am. But when I ask you, are you playing at the park? Các con có đang chơi ở trong công viên không? No, you say, no, I'm not. I'm learning English. You got it? Vậy là hôm nay chúng ta học về câu hỏi yes, no questions. Câu hỏi yes, no question là câu hỏi khi trả lời các con trả lời bằng yes hoặc là no. Trong bài ngày hôm nay, câu hỏi yes, no, question bắt đầu bằng to be, are hoặc là is. Khi người ta hỏi are you, con trả lời yes, I am. No, I'm not. Khi người ta hỏi is the monkey, or is the kangaroo, or is the penguin, thì các con trả lời yes, it is, no, it isn't. Người ta hỏi are they, mình trả lời yes, they are, no, they aren't. Khi họ hỏi là is she, thì mình trả lời yes, she is, no, she isn't, hoặc là is he, is the man, is the boy, thì mình trả lời yes, he is, hoặc là no, he isn't. Now, you listen and repeat.
Listening 46. Listen and repeat.
Are you reading?
Are you reading?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not.
Is the monkey eating the sandwich?
Is the monkey eating the sandwich?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
No, it isn't.
Are they eating?
Are they eating?
Yes, they are.
Yes, they are.
No, they aren't.
No, they aren't. Now, let's practice. Practice one. Now you look at the picture, read the question, and choose the correct answer. For example, number one, is the boy reading? No, he isn't. The boy is writing. Okay, now number two. Are the girls playing chess? Are the girls playing chess? Which one do you choose? Yes, they are. Okay, now number three. Look at the monkey. Is the monkey playing with a ball? Is the monkey playing with a ball? Yes, it is, or no, it isn't. Yes, it is. The monkey is playing with a ball. Now, question number four. Is mom shopping? Is mom shopping? Yes, she is, or no, she isn't. No, she isn't. Mom isn't shopping. She's cooking. Number five, look at the kangaroos. Are the kangaroos jumping? Jumping, jumping? Are the kangaroos jumping? Yes, they are, or no, they aren't. No, they aren't. The kangaroos are standing. They aren't jumping. Now, number six, Is the woman taking photos? Is the woman taking photos? Yes, she is or no, she isn't. Yeah, she is. She is taking photos of the zebra. You did it well? Yeah, very good. Now we have practice two, right? You look at these pictures, read questions and write the answers. For example, number one, are the kangaroos jumping? You write, no, they aren't. Now, question number two, three, four, you press pause the video and then you take out your paper and pencil. You write down the answer and then you continue to check the answer with me. Bây giờ các con hãy bấm nút dừng video lại. Chúng ta sẽ lấy giấy bút ra và viết những câu trả lời này. Sau đó các con bấm nút tiếp tục video để kiểm tra câu trả lời cùng với cô. Ok. Now, number two. Is the lizard sleeping? Yes, it is. The lizard is sleeping. Number three. Is the woman painting? No, she isn't. She's taking photo. Number four, are the monkeys eating? Yes, they are. The monkeys là số nhiều ha, hai con khỉ cho nên mình trả lời yes they are. Các con không trả lời no it isn't. Các con không trả lời yes it is nhé. Right. Are you all right? I hope you did it well. Now let's see what we have learned today. About the new words, we have these words: penguin, zebra, monkey, kangaroo, camel, lizard, and crocodile. About the grammar, we study yes-no questions and how to answer yes-no questions. Are you reading? Yes, I am. No, I'm not. Is the monkey eating the sandwich? Yes, it is. No, it isn't. Are they eating? Yes, they are. No, they aren't. Homework. You memorize the new words. You can copy down the new words three or four lines. And you do workbook page 34 and 35. I hope you enjoyed the lesson today. It's time to say goodbye. See you again.